You are falling into a very deep sleep.
Still not focused.
Spinner's choice!
Spinner's choice!
I still got Spinner's choice.
You got Spinner's choice twice, so yeah. We'll give it to you.
What's your choice of what's remaining? You got Christmas balls,
dreidel, ski free, hour of code Christmas, and happy wheels.
I'm gonna go dreidel. Yeah!
Oh, yeah, we don't even know how we're gonna be playing dreidel.
No. Dreidel!
This snippet alone is longer than Rocket Santa.
Dreidel, I made you out of clay. Dreidel, 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 with dreidel I shall play.
I just find it funny how we're recording and there's the sound of Peter pissing in the background.
If Peter's pee is audible in the audio, I want you to keep it in.
I will.
That's hilarious. Imagine if all of this audio just gets unusable.
That would be funny. And also there's that. I'm recording on that too.
Right.
Yes, I am. Just a disclaimer, none of us are Jewish, so...
Could you take that audio out?
Actually, we were thinking of cutting everything but your audio.
Okay.
Okay, all right. So, I looked it up. We are each putting one thing into the pot.
One thing, okay.
Of our four things. Hello, welcome to the Sickly Lamb Plays...
Oh my god, sorry.
What?
Not ready yet.
None of the three of us are Jewish.
Just cut it.
But we will try our best to play dreidel because dreidel is fun.
I could go ask my Jewish cousins for a dreidel.
They only
live an hour and a half away, but
we got time. Yeah. Okay. So we each start off with a pot of things. The person with all of the things at the end of the game wins. We have chosen. Usually you play it with, like, nuts or chips or whatever.
It's very dark in here.
And then there's me.
Bright
on the
recording. We don't have any of that, yeah. So we are using whatever we find in Joey's grandmother's basement. My four items, we are each presented four items. My four items are these two coasters, this dry erase cleaning fluid, and a checkerboard.
Or a chessboard.
You can't discriminate.
Yeah, you
can't discriminate.
Peter, why don't you share your four items?
All right,
Peter?
So got a laptop, a nunchuck, a dry erase marker, and the grand prize of them all, I used tissue.
I'm using that. I'm getting it.
No, you're not.
I'm getting it.
If I have to put something in the pot, it's the laptop. The laptop's gonna go in.
That's fair. My objects are a treble clef. Not sure how well you can see that.
You can definitely see it when it's
on yourself.
Oh yeah, because I'm white. I'm white enough. You can see it.
We're white, not Jewish.
a dirty plate, which has several brownie crumbs on it.
Brown crumbs.
Earbuds, and a dry erase cleaning pad. So we all have some dry erase related item.
Pretty good chunks of
true. Which where did your? Oh yeah, you're holding it.
I feel like as for total value of items,
you got a laptop.
Okay,
that's
so
a collector's.
So plate. Each. So yeah. I read up. We each have to start by putting one thing.
Oh, the
in...
screen recording of the thing ended because it turned off.
Okay, so that's we got to make sure to. So here's what I'm thinking. We just announce.
Obviously.
And then I just put a recording of like
I will bring up a Jewish guy
because it spins. It actually spins, so it's intense.
I will bring up a Jewish.
Yeah, I will bring up a Jewish guy
to make sure we know which one is which. Okay. All right. So we each start by putting something in the pot. I'm putting in my cleaning fluid.
Okay.
I'll put in this. Now you have to put in the marker.
Wait, what is that?
Yeah. The dry erase cleaning pad. So you got to put in the dry erase marker.
I don't have to, but I'm going to put in the dry erase marker.
So this is the dry erase package.
It really is.
Yeah.
Whoever gets this controls the multiverse.
Yeah.
Okay, so.
Who spins first? You spin first?
Who won last time?
Joey.
Oh, yeah, I did.
So Joe.
Spin again. Spinning.
Is not spinning.
Oh, there it goes.
What's it going to be? What's
it
going to
is...
be? Shin. What does that
you
mean?
You put one in.
It means I kick you in the
you
shin.
Put something in the pot.
Ow.
Ooh, there go the headphones.
Oh. Oh, goody. Are we doing clockwise? How does this work?
Peter. Just cause, just to help the audience, because it's like Joe, Peter.
Yeah, yeah.
And I'll go.
Okay. A dreidel, 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 I made it out of clay. A dreidel, 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 a dreidel, I shall play.
Hey, hey. What does
you
have hey to, mean?
You take half of the pot.
Oh, wait.
So there's so four items.
Things. So I think
you get
I'm
to
going
take
to
half.
Take...
Yeah, you're
going to
take
if there's an odd number, do we round up or down?
I'll say round down. Or round up, just to get it over with.
Oh, yeah. And if there's one, you can really round down from that.
Right.
All
right.
Yeah. So
I think I'm going to take my dry erase marker back, and I'm going to take... Look, I just want half the pot. You don't have to celebrate for me, man. I know I'm great. I know I'm great.
Oh, you're used to tissue.
My prized possession.
Tissue.
Oh, my God. What a disaster.
All right. And then I guess I spin.
Dun-da-da-da.
None.
Nothing happens. Yeah. Nothing happens.
Wow.
I keep my coasters and checkerboard.
Is that Yiddish or is it...
It's a Christian, actually. It's a woman in a black dress. You know,
Christian is not
sex.
A language. I hope you understand.
It's just the
Christian
Hebrew alphabet. It doesn't really.
Christian.
I mean, it applies to both.
Hey,
I get to take,
half. Take
half
of it. So
take my headphones
ooh.
Back.
Ooh, I'm.
What happens
I'm
if nothing's in the pot anymore?
I'm getting for those pads. I don't think we get to take half if it's just one.
None.
Nothing
right,
happens. Happens. Hey, so I guess you get the...
Hey, I get to take half, except it's just one, so I'm deciding. I'm putting it out
yeah.
there. We cannot well, take half of one.
So...
Okay, fair.
So, do we round down if it's three, then?
Yes, round down. Round
so,
down.
Only take one. Okay.
Yeah.
Alrighty.
Sure.
Like
that's fine
up,
by me.
Yeah, round down.
Round,
round down.
Up if it's five.
I got none. Nothing happens.
None.
Darn.
Maybe this is why the Jewish got persecuted.
None.
Who?
Nothing has happened for the past, like, four turns.
Gimmel.
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 That means you put yourself in, right?
I take it all.
Oh.
Gimme him all.
Wow.
That's how I'm going to remember
Gimmel,
that.
Gimmel. Okay, so now...
Are we done now?
No, now because the pot's empty, we all have to put something in.
Oh.
I guess I'll put my plate in.
I put a coaster in.
I'll put...
If I will reach
ghost
my...
Duster Market Board. Do you mind?
All day.
My own spray.
If I were a baby, baby bum. If I were a baby man. I would not do it.
Again, I apologize to all Kwanzans.
All right. All right, who spins?
I think...
Yeah.
No,
I
Joe, because I've gimmeled.
Oh, okay.
You gimmeled.
Da-da-da-da-da!
Noon.
Hey.
Hey!
Hey!
You take
taking the spray.
Oh, yeah, it's just that.
If I were...
I really feel like I'm getting the actual dreidel experience here.
Yeah.
Shin!
Wow, I really feel
shin
like a Jew now.
Shin, you put one in.
back you go,
Maker. It's
back.
A good thing there is... I just realized something.
What?
Cut this out of the episode.
Yeah.
We are doing a series of Christmas episodes, and we started off the Christmas special by playing a movie about the persecution of Jews.
Oh, yeah.
Cut that out of the episode and keep it in, but I just want to say it's pretty fucked up. Anyway.
So we're playing their game.
Yeah, so,
so
it's good. We stole their culture while persecuting them.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, spin again.
Wait. But appreciating their culture isn't being racist. It's not appropriation.
No, we're stealing their culture.
We're not stealing it. We're just enjoying it.
Ooh, I get to take half. I will.
What? Do you really think that's stealing?
Yes.
No, it's
I will.
Not.
I will take the marker. You can keep it in now because Peter's fucking arguing over it.
But no, it's not racist.
It's not racist. I agree with that. We agree.
But you said Jews
we
aren't
agree,
white people.
People.
You made the. You're like
this is
we're
exactly
white people, not Jews.
I know.
And I took your word for it. You gaslight!
This is exactly what the holidays are about. People arguing over politics.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Okay.
Is it my turn?
Yeah.
Alright.
To be fair, Peter, I have no idea who's right or wrong. I wasn't paying
none.
Enough attention.
Nothing happens.
Then
what can I say?
Oh, oh.
Nope.
None!
Nothing happened.
$5 says... Shin.
Shin, shin, put one in.
No,
is that your mnemonic device?
Yeah. Shin, put one in.
No, and Gimel, give me them all. Give me them all.
Gimel, give them all.
None.
And Shin, put one in. Hey, give me half of that. And none. Do not.
Half starts with an H. And so does hey.
What? What does that have? This sex has nothing to do with it.
Because nuns can't have sex. Why are you looking up?
Children's songs. Sorry, I just want to get in the spirit.
I'm going to play the dreidel song.
No, I'm not. I'm playing the Hanukkah song, but it's spelled, it's spelled with the C, so it's probably
Chanukkah.
Extra Jewish.
Chanukkah.
Ooh, it's by the Kaboomers. These are the people that made the Count to 20 dance. For those of you that don't know, the Count to 20 dance is the greatest song ever made. Oh, this actually is just the dreidel song.
What does it say?
Well, they're just playing dreidel.
15 minute Hanukkah songs for children.
Oh, he's wearing a yarmulke. That's hilarious.
Yeah, he is wearing a yarmulke.
Oh, his dad came home. He's got pretty long legs. I made it out of clay. Oh, and when it's dry and ready, oh, dreidel, I shall play.
Hey!
I'm putting one in the pot.
Oh, yeah.
Hanukkah was,
The treble clef goes in the pot. Okay, we're playing.
Oh.
Yeah, enough of that Hanukkah spirit.
I'm sorry.
Hey.
I wasn't feeling it.
I take the nunchuck.
Hey, take half.
I don't have very many items.
No, you don't.
What I get.
None.
I've gotten more nuns
than a convent.
Nine nuns. Oh,
hey! I was hoping you'd finish my joke there because I couldn't think of the word.
Convent?
Yeah.
Gimel.
The epic gasp. There's nothing in the pile.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Well, got it. Put that back.
This is, no wonder. Let's maybe keep it away from the mic.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry.
Aren't you glad that we used stupid objects for this?
I'm very glad.
Who's spinning?
Me.
Is that Gimel?
Shin, you gotta put one in. You gotta put one in.
No, because you can still... But if you have nothing to put in when the pot is empty, then you're out.
Oh.
So if one of us...
But the pot's pretty full right now, so...
Gimel.
Dang, so Luke, that's the Dreidel Master. So is Peter now officially out?
Yeah, Peter officially has nothing.
It's gonna be kind of hard for me to win.
Can we just go over, now that Peter's out, what objects we have?
Oh my god.
I have...
knocked over the chair.
I have the pads, the dry erase marker, the plate, I have both coasters, the checkerboard.
Or chessboard.
The treble clef. The tissue, and the laptop.
I have the cleaning spray.
Why did you do that?
Felt like it.
Nunchuck.
He sprayed it into himself.
And the headphones. Oh, it got on my... No, it got on Peter's phone.
Yeah.
It doesn't
really
matter.
Okay,
I was scared because I thought it was my phone.
Oh, wait, we got to put something in.
Oh, well, I got none anyway, so...
Okay. If I get Gimel, I'm going to be very happy.
It got in my eyes, but you know what that reminds me of? Sorry, I'm telling a story now, but... I got Gimel! So, at school, during lunch, this was like 2 weeks ago, like, I was eating the flavored Fritos, and I started coughing.
Oh, we gotta put one in.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I thought that I had, like, inhaled Frito dust. Well, none. Nothing happens. But actually, some freshmen... pepper sprayed the lunchroom. Yeah.
Oh, I don't care about that. I got Gimel.
Gimel.
I remember you telling me about this on...
Yeah.
I remember you telling me about this on Discord.
Yeah. It was ridiculous. Like, 30 different people were... oh, we gotta each put something in.
Yeah, don't... Why'd you take my marker?
I don't know. You rolled it to me.
I can win right now.
If I get none, then... Hey. So... Yeah, like 20 or 30 different people were coughing. It was bizonkers. I thought it was like just a coincidence. And again.
None.
This is an anticlimactic game. Hey.
Hey.
Well, nothing really happens. Yeah, right. You can't take half.
It's half one.
Shin.
Ooh, I could win it now.
Shin, put one in. Oh, no.
But if you get Shin and you can't put one in, what happens?
I think that's the end. But I got none. Is that it for me, or?
No, because nothing happened.
Hey, take half.
Take half. I'll take half. Yeah. Peter has fallen asleep.
None. This is, like, weighted. There's been, like, two gimmels the entire game, and half of the moves have been none.
Hey. I'll take this back.
Gimmel.
Great. Now put one in.
Oh. Nothing happens, really.
None.
He's trying to fall asleep.
None.
This is a very exciting game.
Shin, put one in. Oh, I'm getting tense. I want to win. I want to be Jewish.
Hey.
Hey.
I'm taking your coaster. Buddy.
Give me back my fucking coaster, Joey. I swear to fucking God. Gimel. All right, you have managed to stay in this game somehow. I'm putting in your goddamn treble clap.
Shin,
is that it for me? Put in.
Is that it for me?
I'm the Jewish man.
What? That does not make you a Jewish man.
Hold on. Hold on.
Oh, if I were a rich man, all day long I'd baby bum. If I were a wealthy man.
Alright, that was the dumbest thing I think I've ever seen.
That wasn't very long. I'm glad it could have been a lot longer, so I'm glad it didn't go that long.
Okay.
Now up to the wheel is Peter!
Spin the goddamn wheel.
Also, there's only a third of the games left. Only four more days of Christmas! Oh,
Who do we go with? Oh, Luke, I'll take that.
I guess,
yeah, you get to choose.
What do you pick?
I'm going with Ski Free.
Whoa!
Ow.
Alright.